and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. This place is crawling with criminals. Find something you can defend yourself with. That'll do for now. I thought I saw some smoke rising just north of here. Could be worth checking if...
The dead will soon rise for me, not against me. Thought I'd be a dead woman by now.
Gafar of Beecham, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Unlawful avarice, one count of possessing stolen goods. Civil envy, one count of resisting Templar authority. God has charged me with your redemption. You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father.
I saw what you did to Hillock out there, witch. Your black art is the reason you're here, in exile. It may also be the only thing that allows you to see another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aureus, I judged your kind without hesitation. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lioneye's Watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. While we live, we are...
A wayfish, waterlogged witch, washed up in Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, girl. You could scorch a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. At last, my Merry Gull is gone. My Merry Gull is gone. But my wits remain after that fashion. There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watch the local spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me. Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. I look worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this Rayclast. Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family. A real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. Stay sharp out there.
How are you going?
I know that stench. Just like my sisters. Upon the pyre.
More mana.